and from there you will protect the pilgrim road. Safeguard in particular the Jews and the Muslims. All are welcome in Jerusalem, not only because it's expedient, but because it is right.